Hello, everyone. Welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hello, everybody. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。Hey, Blair, 我看你都没有戴过眼镜，你的视力特别好，是不是？You have perfect eyesight, right?
Yes, I don't wear glasses. But you know what? It's not because I have good eyesight. It's that one of my eyes is nearsighted and the other is farsighted.
Really? That's interesting. 你不戴眼镜是因为一只眼睛近视，一只眼睛远视，对吧？
对。
所以远近反正都能看得清。
Right. When I want to see somewhere far, I use my far-sighted eye. And when, like, reading or working on the screen, I use my near-sighted eye.
你真是奇女子。So you don't need glasses at all.
开车的时候还是需要的。
Yeah, right, to drive safely. But you seldom drive.
Right, so I haven't got my glasses yet.
那你看现在啊，其实大多数人我觉得或多或少有点近视，都戴眼镜。
对，还有像是隐形啊，美瞳。
Yeah, so this is a very common topic.
Right, so today let's talk about it.
Okay.所以今天就和大家一起来聊聊近视戴眼镜需要用到的实用的英语表达。
那首先呢，我们可以先看一看视力好怎么说。你刚刚用了这个词啊 ，eyesight。
Yeah, eyesight. Eye 就是眼睛的 eye. Sight, S-I-G-H-T, 本身也可以表示视力，所以这两个词其实都可以用 eyesight or just sight.
对。所以视力好，这里的形容词很简单啊，用 good 或者 perfect 都可以。So, like, we can say I have good eyesight, she has perfect eyesight, or her eyesight is perfect.
Right. 但是这里要注意啊，这个 eyesight 还有 sight 都是不可数的名词，所以不能说成 a good eyesight, 而是直接说 have good eyesight.
And there's also an adjective that's used a lot, keen.K-E-E-N, keen. Keen eyesight. It means the eyesight is extremely good.
Right. Keen 就是敏锐的。这个搭配确实很常见。Keen eyesight 就是视力特别好。Like in our office, I think Nora also has keen eyesight.
Right. 那除了 sight, eyesight, 讲到视力大家可能还会想到这个词啊。Vision.
Yeah, right. Vision.It also means the ability to see. 这个词也是表示视力啊，视野。比如说视力很好，我们也可以说成 to have good vision, have perfect vision.
而且我们说晚上的时候视力好啊，这个时候就不会说 eyesight, 而是 vision, night vision. 比如说猫咪就是晚上视力特别好，对不对？
对。
Cats have good night vision.
Yeah, you know that so well. Alright, and there's also a phrase, 20/20 vision. It also means the ability to see perfectly.
Right. 我们测视力的时候呢，视力好，我们会说 5.1, 5.2, 对不 对, 对？那在国外的话，视力如果是20比20就已经是很好了啊，而且又好念，所以这个词组 20/20 vision 意思就是视力特别的好。
Yeah, you know what? I wish I had 20/20 vision. I'm tired of wearing glasses every day.
你是从什么时候开始近视的？
When I was in primary school. At that time, I liked to read under the direct sunlight. And it was really bad for my eyesight.
That's why. 在太阳底下看书肯定是对眼睛特别不好的，对不 对,
对？
所以就近视了。那近视啊，我们刚刚说到了这个词 nearsighted.
对。Near 是近的嘛 ，sight 刚刚才讲过，这里在后面加个 ed sighted， 然后再用一个连字符连起来，就是 near sighted， 就是表示近视了。
Right,
like I need glasses because I am near sighted,
and I'm not only near sighted but also far sighted.
哎，对 ，Blair 不仅近视还远视。所以远视呢，用到 near 它的反义词 far 就可以了。You are far-sighted.
哎，不过大家注意啊，这一对词呢其实是美式用法，在英式英语里面，近视远视用的是 short-sighted and long-sighted.
对，这里用到的是 short 和 long 这一对反义词。Short 就是短的嘛 ，long 是长的。So we have two ways of saying it,
right? So there's also a noun that we can use. 前面讲的都是形容词啊，那近视呢也有名词形式的。Here we can say myopia.
Right, myopia. 前面讲到的 nearsighted, 其实啊它也可以变成名词，就是在后面加上一个 ness 就好了。比如说 nearsightedness, or shortsightedness.那这个 myopia 其实听起来就更加专业，对吗？
Right. Myopia 这个单词的拼写是 my, 就是我的那个 my,、mm-hmm. 然后 opia, O-P-I-A, myopia. 前面还可以加很多的形容词，比如说高度近视的就是 severe myopia. Severe 就是严重的这个意思。So, Summer, what about you? Do you have mild or severe myopia?
I have to admit that I suffer from severe myopia. So, my advice is that do not read under the sun.
Right. Okay, 那我们刚刚讲的这几个表示近视的词啊，除了来讲视力，其实还可以用来说一个人啊，目光非常的短浅，没有远见。
哎，是的。比如我们说、怪这个政策、缺乏远见 It's a short-sighted policy
Right 还有一些人、会说责怪父母没有远见 We can say Some people might accuse their parents of short-sightedness
哎，那这个表示目光短浅对吧、mm-hmm. 那反义词 far-sighted 是不是就是目光长远
Exactly We can use far-sighted or long-sighted to meanThinking about what will happen in the future. 比如说这个投资啊很有远见你可以说 far-sighted investment.
Got it. 比如说我早上啊也做了一个目光长远的决定。I made a far-sighted decision this morning.
And what decision?
To record this podcast with you. Now I've learned a lot.
Okay, you're truly far-sighted. 确实是深谋远虑啊 Summer.
Thank you. Okay, 那近视讲的差不多了。我觉得我们现在可以讲讲戴眼镜了。
Well, I barely see you wearing glasses. You are always wearing contact lenses, right?
Right. 我不喜欢戴框架。我一般都戴这种隐形。这里的框架眼镜啊其实大家直接说 glasses 就可以了。不过你就是要对比和隐形眼镜对比前面可以加上一个 frame 表示镜框就是 frame glasses
You don't like to wear frame glasses, right?
No, it keeps falling all day 框架眼镜就总是滑 Such a pain in the neck
I see Alright, 那大家更喜欢戴的隐形眼镜呢就可以用到这个表达 Contact lensesContact 是接触 Lens 是镜片啊那通常这里都会用到复数所以就是 contact lenses
Right 这里的 contact lenses 在口语中啊还可以说得更简单就大家可以直接说 contacts
Right
就在 contact 后面加上一个表示复数的 s 就可以了 For example, I wear contacts every day
Or you can just say lenses. You wear lenses every day.
没错，所以三个表达都可以 contact lenses, contacts, or just lenses.
哎，那美瞳呢？是不是就是彩色的隐形 colored contact lenses?
Yeah, you're right. Colored 表示有颜色的嘛，所以就是美瞳。那除了这个，还有一个词我们可以用 cosmetic, cosmetic contact lenses. 因为这个 cosmetic.就是表示化妆的美容的
Right Well, although I don't wear glasses I also bought some color contacts You know, just to make my eyes look bigger
Yeah, I got that 戴美瞳嘛就是让眼睛变大变更好看那么我们的带货达人贝贝你都用哪个牌子的美瞳
Well, that's something we should talk about after this podcast, I think
Yeah, right. Okay, 那今天呢就给大家聊了聊近视这件事啦。
对，今天的表达都很实用啊，大家可以在口语当中用起来。And that's all the time we have for today.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语 拼音说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Well, thank you so much for listening. This is Blair.
This is Summer. See you next time.
Bye.